How's it going? Nick here, once again for another discussion topic video. Today's discussion topic was actually given to me by Wizard Lockhart 1012. And his question was basically, now that Carlos has been killed, can Sarah have more development and can possibly become a more stronger character in the game? And yes, I actually do agree with this. I do believe that yes, she can have a lot more development. She can, her growth can, can basically no longer be stunted. That's a traumatic experience right there, just like Clementine had with her parents dying, and her knowing about it eventually. Even though she was already kind of seeing a lot of stuff, that's pretty much what, you know, nailed the coffin shut. So, I do believe that, Sarah can have a lot more character development. She can become stronger, possibly learn how to use a weapon. And just all around become a more enjoyable character instead of this annoying bratty little whiner that nobody seems to like at all, not even me. I don't care if she dies. It doesn't matter to you. You know, you don't care. It's like, okay, so she's dead. You know, I don't care. But if she gets more character development and she can hopefully become a more, you know, fleshed out character, and maybe if she does, you know, bite the dust by the end of the season, she can, you know, eventually become a better character. So, yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say in this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. It really does help. And subscribe, you guys. Subscribe for more videos. And if you guys have any topics you guys want me to touch upon, you leave them down in a comment below. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye!